Hi, my name is Dr. Casey Crisp with Airrosti Rehab Centers, and today we're going to talk about a condition called SI joint pain. We're going to talk about the causes of SI joint pain. We're going to talk about the signs and symptoms of this condition. We're also going to talk about the traditional healthcare management of SI joint pain and how Airrosti is a little different. So let's get started. Okay, so what is SI joint pain? Well, let's talk about what SI joint is first. The SI joint is a connection between your sacrum and your ilium. Your sacrum is your tailbone, and the ilium is where you can put your hands on your hips, okay? What happens is this connection between those two bones can be injured through overuse, through running, lifting, walking, and/or sitting for long periods of time. So let's talk about the signs and symptoms of SI joint pain. Now, SI joint pain is kind of a weird condition. One of the big signs that people tell us about is that if they sit for long periods of time, they'll get pain in their back, okay? So what do? They get up, they go for a walk, it starts to feel better for a little bit, but then the pain starts to come back. So then what do? You sit back down, and it actually feels better for a little bit, and then it comes back. Now, another sign and symptom is if you find yourself sleeping on one side, due to if you lay on the other side, your back hurts, that may be a sign of SI joint pain. Now let's talk about how traditional healthcare usually manages SI joint pain. They sometimes may suggest rest or decreasing your activity, heat or ice to the joint to help with any inflammation, pain medication to help, of course, help with your pain. Sometimes joint injections to help get inflammation out of the joint, and then in worst case scenarios, possibly surgery to help fuse the joint. Okay, so let's talk about how Airrosti is a little different. At Airrosti, you're going to spend a full hour with us. Now, during that hour, we're going to do a detailed history exam, and at the end of that, we're actually going to arrive at an accurate diagnosis. But then, we're actually going to explain to you what that diagnosis means. Then after that, then we're going to do active manual therapy to your affected area. Then we're going to actually teach and show you exercises that you can do at home to help you keep improving. We hope this information presented was helpful to you. Now, if you or anyone in your family is suffering from SI joint pain, please reach out to Airrosti by just clicking here. We offer in-office or telehealth options. Also, if you'd like to watch some of our other videos, just click here. And also, don't forget to subscribe to our amazing channel. Thank you for watching this video, and we look forward to seeing you in the next.